Am I gonna get poisoned? I have no chance of the fight, okay. What the fuck? Oh, he's coming to eat me! What is he? Holy shit! What is your deal, sir? I need a great centipede. I see the mouth, maybe? Oh god. Holy shit. He's fast. What the fuck? Go! Jump! Run! You can't jump! Just fucking do something. That's not... Okay, he's spitting shit at me. I got it. Hey! No, don't tell me. Don't tell me things about the game. Okay, rip spirit animal. Oh! Oh, he's got health for all the different parts. Oh god! Don't track me. That's what those poison stones are. They're like sections of this fucking centipede. So confused by what's happening right now. Yeah, the centipede doesn't have the best doesn't have the nicest hair in the world. The old switchback! Shit. I liked it when he was bigger. How do you do that? How do you physically do that? antidotes. I guess that makes sense. I just, so confused. Is he not gonna be able to move around if I kill the last ass parts? I wish I could drop something like a mine. Oh, the old switcheroo! Ah! That is so fucking creepy. Imagine having that fucking thing running after you. Kill him in the ass. My chat's making an exception to my use of the term ass parts. Oh, fucking poison. I need to, Ah, shit! Get fucked back. Nope. I need to equip that healing thing. Oh, he's going back on himself! I think I'm dead. Where am I? Oh, he couldn't hit me. That is fucking terrifying. I was paralyzed, but he couldn't hit me. Yo, old, hey, how you doing? I see you're munching on my ass parts. Oh, that. What is that? I don't even know if I'm doing the right thing. He did hit me? Oh God. It's like the longest boss fight in the history of Nioh. Ah! I tried! That sound! I'm gonna hear that fucking sound in my sleep tonight. You are super salty today. That's alright. It's not the fight's fault. I'm probably missing something. Oh! Oh no. Space. Fuck! Can't get to that healing item. Yes. Give me the medicine. Okay, this gives me a chance to actually equip that too. Oh, fuck. Oh, get the fuck out of dodge! Just fucking run! Oh, man. Oh, I'm poisoned. Oh, you're still running. Okay. I see what you're doing there. Oh, don't eat me. Oh, he's coming back. Oh man, this is like fucking stressful. Fuck. Using the healing is such a waste. Frightening. Oh no! Run! I'm thinking about popping an Emerita. Ah, he's coming. Oh, you can move? Okay, I'm going for it. Oh shit! No! He fucking paralyzed me! That's not even a word! Oh no. That was it. That was my one opportunity. He's poisoned me. He's paralyzed me. I should have one-shot that bullshit boss. Oh. Alright, I'm just gonna refresh the capture card and do it again. Fuck the Onmyo mage. I wasted so much on that. I wasted so fucking much. You have no idea how much I wasted. You guys actually have no idea. How do you shoot an arrow in this game? You have to have the arrows, first of all. I'm out of ammo. First of all, let me go with the swords again. Okay. It's not, that's not even a run back. Is it? Wait. Oh, it's here. Yeah, crit button. I think I'm gonna use the spear. Fire. Fire's the way. He's faster. Oh, I get it. I get it. Okay, I did figure out the little trick then. He's faster when he's got his hindquarters. Oh, you also have an opportunity. Oh shit. Oh, they're poisoning me, aren't they? Oh man, I'm so, what the fuck is going on? Okay. I apparently learned some stuff about this fight. I did something in this fight before that I like was not aware of. Am I lagging? Why is this area all poisoned now? Don't answer that. Yeah, the legs, but how come that didn't happen last time? Because I killed them? I'm not looking for answers, guys. I'm just talking out loud. Thinking out loud. Talking out quiet. Fuck off. Okay, I'm just gonna die because I'm trying to figure out. Now it's not poison down here. Oh, there it is. There's the thing. almost had a key, actually. Infinitecat.com? Why? Oh, they're back. Huh. Clearly a lot of stuff I have to learn about this boss that I seem to manage to avoid last time. If you hit him, also if you hit him in like the mouth, it does a lot of key damage. Okay, it's fucking interesting. Probably gonna die here. I'm learning stuff. Just gonna let myself die. Actually, I'll do it over here so I can get my spirit animal. What are you doing for pension? You're the fucking centipede, Fossil Echo! Cat and bow game ever? I'll take your word for it. Okay. So he drops one of them, apparently. I don't know how I avoided that last time. Or maybe I was getting poisoned, I didn't even realize it. Oh, that's so funny. If you attack around the Kodamas, they hide. That's cool. I'm gonna go with the medium attack. Oh, I don't know. I don't care. You guys can talk about whatever you want. I'm kind of focusing on the game, so if there's some cat bow related topics you guys want to discuss, it's fine by me. I don't care at all what you guys are talking about in the chat. Well, I do care. I'm interested, but I don't care if you're not talking about the gameplay. I like talking about all kinds of different things. I'm a really interesting person. I like talking about all kinds of different things. Ah, this one's dead. Does the bow shoot cats? Does the bow shoot cats, or is the bow made of a cat and it shoots other bows? That was just a really weird situation I was in there. I felt like just like resetting. Doing another run. This one's staying. I need the water. Okay. Give me an elixir for the love of God! I like all kinds of people, places, stuff. Need to be afraid of the great, big, great centipede. Man, that... I need paralysis protection, because it's wow. Attack upwards. There, okay, maybe, no. That's the attack. Okay, I like, that's the one. I have an idea. That wasn't the idea. That was also not part of the idea. Try to hit it in the mouth. Why aren't I using the key pulse? Oh, the Bloodborne music's fucking amazing. I don't know how you couldn't like that. He's back with his buddies. Oh God, I just let him move it. Fuck your shit. Oh, that's so annoying. I would say that this boss music is not great, for sure. No. I spent 5.5 hours on the Abyss Watchers during a 24-hour stream. This is nothing. I'm actually kind of like, I'm actually sometimes just dying on not on purpose, but like I'm just trying to. I'm curious about the boss because it has some weird things going on. I'm just seeing what it does. Sometimes. The cat goes, yeah. Interesting to me. Yeah, I have no problems doing struggling in these games. I like it. I like the struggle. And I don't love it. It's fun. It's part of the fun of these games. I'm nowhere near like needing help. I just killed the one. It's just dead. Okay. Oh fuck, I got stuck on that thing! That's stupid. I mean, by me, not the game. Okay. One is gonna fucking stick around. I'm not getting poisoned. Come on, ring around the rosy. This is not a good spot. Ah. I think like getting a drop attack on him would be really effective, but. Using the key pulse nearly enough also. Whatever, he hit me. Oh, sorry guys, I just really want to beat this boss. Sorry, I'm not really reading chat as much. Appreciate. Where are you going? Oh, he's got his fucking, no! Got his fucking full complement of ass pieces. This is working out for me. Oh no, I don't want you to run around that way. That's not the way. That's not the way. We talked about this, great centipede. So sorry. This boss just kind of looks funny to me. Like, Keep pulse, Luckless. Bad. What am I doing? Keep all good. I got this. Patience. Hey, it doesn't deal a shitload of damage, right? But I do! Oh, get wrecked, motherfucker! Die! Why aren't you dead? Okay, that was... that was a bit anticlimactic. Here we go again with the ass parts. This is not what I signed up for. No! You piece of shit, cocksucking motherfucker. Sorry. This is not a family stream. He's turning around. He talked about this, Centipede dude! Oh, that was such a stupid fucking mistake. You are great, Centipede, my fucking nuts. Oh. Great Centipede, my dick. The grenades would have been nice. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh. Thank you for taking care of that business in Awami. Now we should be able to resume our mining. I would much appreciate it if you didn't tell anyone what you saw down there. Keep it to yourself. And I can assure you that the Mori clan will be glad to honor Master Hanzo's request for as long as it remains advantageous for us to do so. If you wish for further assistance from the Mori clan, I suggest you go see Kobayakawa Hideaki. Nice cutscene. I thought there might be something, but there was nothing. Okay, what's? I think that's gonna be it for now. Just want to see what's next. The ocean roars again. I have a feeling this might be fighting against that monster. The three angry gods. Nice. Two guardian spirits. Kato and Isanade. That's two from the demo. Yokai water pot. Oh, cool. What's this? The Magataba of Fire. Eat. Okay, guys. I'm going to wrap up the stream here. Thank you so much for joining me. There was some easy times. There were some hard times. There was triumph. There was happiness. There was despair. I think this stream had it all. Literally everything that you could ask for in life happened in this stream. Yes. Thank you. Thank you guys so much for joining me. I hope you had fun. Thank you to the new followers and everyone that hosted me. I truly appreciate it. This is Luckless Lovelock signing off for now on Nioh. I'll be back tomorrow, hopefully with Bloodborne or this. I'm thinking maybe Bloodborne. And I love you all.